in our previous demonstrations, we showed you how you could control cavitation using changes in the system pressures or with the geometry of the trim. But if your application is more severe, or if you can't change the pressure conditions in the system, we have another option. And in that option, we can stage the pressure drop. For example, with our Cavitrol III 2 and 3 stage products, we can take a large pressure drop across that first stage, and then take another pressure drop across the second stage, or if we need it, we can even add that third stage. And by doing this, we can ensure that each vena contracta stays above the vapor pressure. And by doing that, we eliminate all cavitation. So in this next demonstration, we're going to show you the difference between a standard high pressure product running with an equal percentage trim versus a high pressure product with a Cavitrol III 2-stage trim. We'll be running at about 1500 PSI inlet pressure and about 150 PSI outlet pressure. So in the standard product, that vena contracta pressure will be below the vapor pressure, and you'll see quite a bit more noise and vibration occurring in the standard product as opposed to the Cavitrol control product. As you could hear, the Cavitrol III 2-stage product greatly reduced the amount of noise and vibration coming from the trim. That product will survive a lot longer in service than the standard trim product would, as it would probably see cavitation damage over its life cycle.